This is not my first live show after the lockdown. Yeah, by the way, I did get a chance to go to Dubai and do a show last month. A lot of fun. But I felt really bad for the people in Dubai when I was there, because they were all being like super careful and shit. Yeah, they were like washing their hands, wearing masks, getting tested. Like, they were so cautious. And I was like, bro, not in India. Here, we already have the vaccine. It's called hashtag justice for Sushant.
Yeah. Because you remember, right, what happened? Like, the whole world, everybody around the world was like, okay, listen, man, we want updates on COVID numbers. We want to know what the government's doing to revive the economy. You know, all of that kind of stuff. In India, what were we doing? We want justice! Riya ko jail mein daalo! Bhai saab, COVID. COVID ko bhi jail mein daalo!
And for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, yeah, because some of you live in Pimpri. Very popular Bollywood actor, Sushant Singh Rajput, died by suicide, allegedly because of depression. Depression is a mental illness that makes people say nice things about you after you kill yourself. Anyway, so like the whole country was shocked. You know, like they couldn't believe that a grown man could take his own life.
So in true Indian fashion, everybody agreed that it must be a woman's fault. 3 federal agencies were leading this witch hunt. Sorry, investigation. And CBI director Kangana Ranaut. Was leading the investigation, and that's when shit really hit the fan.
Are you surprised by how badly Bollywood got railroaded? Like, Bollywood always felt like a safe space, right? Like, you could do anything. If you're a Bollywood actor, you could do anything and get away with it. Like, you go for parties and you'd be like, yeah, it's okay. I've not had too much to drink. I can drive. And then suddenly you're like, oh my God, is this a footpath? What? And you could get away with stuff like that. But not now. Like, now there's like so much of hate for Bollywood. So much of hate because of what happened with Sushant.
Like, in fact, now for any of their films in the future to do well, one of the lead actors will have to die before the release. Yeah. Can you imagine the meeting with the producers? They're like, listen, man, we need this movie to be a massive hit. We also need this to be your last movie. Yeah, you have to take one for the team. No. Canada is not your team. That is just what it says on your passport. Aam to tu India ka hi khata hai. Yeah, some of my punchlines are also riddles.
Indian news channels also jumped into this, lost their fucking minds, dude. Indian news channels are pretending to be stupid because they know their audience is stupid. And stupidity is good for advertising. I saw this clip, I don't know if you saw this. I saw this clip of this reporter who's in a car and she's chasing Deepika Padukone. Who's in another car, and both their windows are up. And this reporter is asking Deepika, Deepika! Deepika, aap drugs le diye, Deepika! Deepika!
Now, I'm not a rocket scientist, but if you are inside a moving car with your windows up, and you're trying to have a conversation with someone who is in another moving car with their windows up, madam, you're the one doing drugs. Did you guys shit yourself when Navika Kumar started reading out Riya's chats, WhatsApp chats on the air? Yeah, I threw my phone in a bucket of water. I was like, I don't know. Then I found out my phone is water resistant. So I took it out, dried it up nicely, and I burned it. Yeah, but I've stopped using WhatsApp now. It's not safe anymore. I just write letters now. Dear Praveen, Methi khatam hua hai. Market se lana. Warm regards. Daniel Fernandez. And after all of this drama, Rhea was acquitted by the High Court because there was no evidence that she was part of a drug syndicate. Ames Hospital declared that Sushant died by suicide and he was not murdered. And the CBI went unusually quiet. And I have this one question. Chutia kon? Kon? Chutia kon? All of this drama could have been avoided if people were just smart enough and had voted for the BJP in the Maharashtra elections.